Which gas and water ground types will Lux Wrinkle be able to do any damage at all? So what we're gonna do is we're going to switch to Torterra. Defeated. Magnitude 4 won't even do anything unless it was really, really serious. I would say Magnitude 10 would do a lot more damage. Thunderfang is also a good one. So what I'll do is I'll get rid of Leer. And put that one in. Let's see. No, I don't. Speak of the devil. Have you heard of that Sea King Mimi? I bet you all have. Well, I'm not going to say it. You also know.